waiting for the outcome of this result. If this result does not go well, there will be a lot of divestment from the country. So that always affects it. And once their monies are taken out, jobs are lost. Once jobs are lost, hunger increases. Once hunger increases, search for money, search for opportunities begin to increase anyhow. Now, when election is coming like this, you'll see the rise of crime, the rise of thuggery, the rise of kidnapping, the rise of political killing is nothing new. So get ready for some drama that's coming along the way. But we are here as a team of Crime Reporters, Association of Nigeria, and the security agencies and friends of the house to come and look at it. How do we position ourselves? But before I step down, let me drop something here. In 2017 into this 18, we found out that the number of students that took JAMB were 1.7 million, justly for 850,000 positions to enter the university. And if they all did that, what happens to the 950,000 that did not enter? It is also reported that NYSC can only accommodate 350,000 per year. What happens to the 500,000? We should not take into cognizance, we should always take into cognizance the numbers as it is, because one single digit is enough to cause a whole fracas in the whole country. Food insecurity is happening. And the latest one is vote buying. It's not new, but it is important that we understand what is happening. Before now, the value of a vote was 2,000 naira. After 4 years, 2,000 naira. When somebody collects 2,000 naira, what it means is that 4 years' time, he will collect 2,000 naira. Let me interpret that for you. In 4 years, 2,000 naira, that means in 1 year, the value of you that is collecting that money is only 500 naira. That is 500 naira for 1 year. In 12 months, the value for you in 1 month is 41 naira, 60 kobo. In 1 day, 30 days in a month, that means your value is 1 naira, 39 kobo. So whenever we begin to play the vote buying syndrome, and allow it, you know, affect the decisions that we take, your value is only 1 naira 39 kobo. It becomes difficult for you to change the status quo. The rise of the youth in this political season is becoming something of concern and of interest. Do they want to run or do they want to run away?